you guys, it's Allison Moses. Are you ready to go behind the badge? Well, here's a 60-second report about the people that keep us safe. La Habra PD honors its finest at its annual awards and commendations ceremony held at the La Habra Community Center. Many in the police department received awards for their years in service, honoring them for making such a difference in the community as police work continues to evolve. And meet Garden Grove PD's two newest recruits, Rookie Officer Hector and Reserve Officer Chris. They are both thrilled to be part of the Garden Grove family and cannot wait to continue the legacy of good, hard police work. They are cooking up some yummy chow at Anaheim Station 6, who was first up on our series of Best Firehouse Cooking. We got a chance to talk to them about their careers, their families, and how chow time has become a bonding experience for all of them. Check out the links below for this new series and the full articles on all these stories. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Allison Moses with Behind the Badge.